This is the final gameplay trailer for Stranger of Paradise Final Fantasy Origin. I'm thinking, I did not play the demo. I heard really good things about the demo from my friends that played it. I am thinking about picking this up in March. I have been really wanting to play a Final Fantasy game lately. It's like been, I've been feeling the itch, man. Been feeling the itch. So we're going to check this out real quick.
Watching you risk your lives to save us made me realize something. I was wrong before. Mia and I must survive. We must become beacons of hope among the chaos that all may look to in times of doubt.
Bravo, Jack.
Just tell us about the crystals.
Those who are to forge the future mustn't be concerned with trivialities.
Then cut to the chase. Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget. Fighting's what I live for.
Did you defeat Tiamat?
I am Sophia. Well met.
All I know now is that I want to see this through to the end.
Which makes us Warriors of Light, like in the prophecy.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say it.
No can do. This one's not like the rest.
You dare raise your blade at the Kraken? You forget your place.
The power of fire is mine! I will reduce you all to ashes!
This looks like it's going to have some sick boss fights in it. And the graphics look amazing. I'm worried that some of the voice acting and some of the voice lines will be pretty cringy, but I can look past that. I mean, I've grown up on JRPGs my whole life, so I can look past it for sure. I mean, I was just talking about how much I love Life is Strange, so I can definitely look past some cringe.
No matter how much you wish it, that season will never come. I am Lich.
I don't give a damn who you are. Where did I come from?
We're strangers.
Jack Garland.
I'm a stranger here, likely to wander off before long. And when I do, you'll forgive me. Sarah, I'd like you to have this.
But this is very special to you.
You'll just forget. I won't.
The end is nigh.
You know what's funny? I feel like such a fucking douchebag because I just made those comments about like some of the writing and the narrative and like some of the voice lines like not being that good or being cringy, and then those couple of scenes that they just played really pulled me in, bro. I was like, fuck, I want to know what they're talking about. Like, I want to know more. Like, right now, I need to know more right now. So I feel so stupid. Because, I mean, even if it was cringy, I don't give a shit, man. Everything is cringy now, but, like, it was really pulling me in. I was, like, captivated. Like, I needed some popcorn. Like, Like, I'm pulled in, bro.
There, Jack. Just a little further.
What have I done?
Yeah, bro, what have you done? Bro, that was not a death scene they just showed, right? Like, holy shit.
I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill.
You've got to be crazy.
That audio is in the trailer, right? Am I having a stroke?
If you want to change the world.
And now, as
I won't give up.
Subside,
I know we can do this together.
I find it all.
It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
And may I say,
you're not off the hook just yet.
Isn't Jack the original antagonist of the very first Final Fantasy game? This is like a prequel alternate telling of the first game where you find out his backstory. He's the original antagonist in the very first Final Fantasy game, right?
Oh no.
The rest is up to Jack.
I did it.
Has the world changed for the better, Jack?
For what is a man? What has he got?
Goodbye.
Himself.
Jack.
Then he has not to say the things.
I'll never forget you.
You sure about that?
Of course I am. You never forget your first love.
Wow.
I promise you, I won't forget.
Yes, it was my way.
Wow. That. Oh my God, that was a fucking great trailer. Like, holy shit. Like, that was heat, bro. Thank you, Champion Edition. That was heat. Like, no lie. Like, I'm pre-ordering that, like, now. Like, they brought the heat on that trailer. Holy shit. Like, I genuinely am impressed. Like, of all the trailers that I've reacted to in the past 2 days, right? I was so hyped for Life is Strange Remaster. I was curious about Uncharted. Horizons, first hands-on was amazing, but this one, no fucking lie, like, this one really impressed me the most, probably because my expectations weren't anywhere. Like, I had high expectations for Horizon. They were met. I didn't know what to expect with this. That was a fucking fire trailer. I'm getting this game. That was fire. Wow. That is a day one stream on this channel. And I love the fact that it's March 18th. February 18th is Horizon. March 18th is goddamn Final Fantasy Origin. I cannot wait for that. They brought it there. Team Ninja looks like they're going to deliver something special with that.